I was on a bus in Turkey, and we'd been out for dinner the night before, and my boyfriend at the time, he'd had terrible diarrhea all night. And I was so smug, I was like, look at him. Like, we ate exactly the same thing, and he's so sick. I'm fine. Anyway, we get to the bus station for this, like, 6 or 7 hour bus thing. We get on the bus, and literally the doors go for our 7 hour bus ride, and I'm like, oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, no, oh, no, no. And I remember holding on to the seat in front, just like the sweating like that, and just going, I'm in bits, I'm in bits, I'm in bits. And then finally, I just couldn't hold it anymore.
What can you do?
And so I shat myself on this bus in Turkey. And then the bus stopped and the door opened and I got up.
Nope.
And everyone in the bus, because we were the only European, they all talked about, no, 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 sit, 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 this isn't the stop. And I sat down.
Oh!
And I'm now thinking, oh, no, can they smell it now? Because actually it was quite contained after this. And I look in the floor of the bus and there's just a little drop of shit. Oh, and I'm looking at it and as I come up, I meet the eye of the person on the other side of the aisle.
Yes.
Who's also looking at the shit. So maybe, I don't know, is the bus driver in there?
Yeah.
And this is a kind of a horrible story, and it happened a while ago. I must stress, it happened a while ago. So in my life, there was a gentleman caller.
Yeah.
And morning, bye-bye, off we went.
Yeah.
And I went upstairs to clean up some of the debris.
Yes.
The things you don't want the cleaner to find.
Yes.
You know. And so I was tidying up, and there was one particular part of the debris I couldn't find. And I looked in the bin, looked in the toilet, couldn't find it. To the point where I actually called him. Got to go, you don't know what happened to that bit of debris, do you? And anyway, he didn't. Mystery. It was a mystery. That's why I put it down. I put that, that is a mystery. So that was on, say, Tuesday morning, something like that.
Oh, wow.
On the Wednesday morning, I'm out with my dogs, and one of my dogs is quite a big labradoodle. And he was doing his business, so he did his business, and you're ahead of me.
Yeah.
And I picked it up in a bag and put it in the bin. And then I looked back at Bailey, and Bailey was on the ground, kind of going like that, like that with his paw. And I was like, what is that? And yet, there it was. It was like a kind of big ghost finger hanging out of the back of him.
Oh, my God.
And so, and like, however stretchy you think they are, they're way stretchier than that. I was on the other side of the park pulling this thing out of him. And what makes it worse, it was like going to school time.
Oh.
So like mothers and children walking by and you're going, no, I did not fuck my dog. I don't care what your mother says.